4. Okay, so good morning, friends of Paulus Hector Mair's Halberd. Today, Fabian and me looked at the Halberd play number 12. As usual, we will explain what we thought about it and go through this step by step. We begin, maybe we switch this around because, so what we did is we thought, how can someone come into such an uncomfortable position that he shows in the picture, so we have to make an attack, and we decided for the attack, for the one who attacks, to go forward with the left foot and make a thrust to the face, and this gives him the opportunity to bind my weapon. And brings us into the initial phase of Paulus Hector Mair's play. So, I step out with he's already standing with his left foot forward, left hand is the upper hand. I have the right hand on the upper hand, so I step forward and thrust to his face. He binds my weapon because he doesn't like to be thrusted in the face. And from here, I make the described step with my right foot, overbind him and go behind his neck. From here, I can do nasty things, of course. I can make a step back and then pull him forward. And he is out of control there. But he can. Because he has a big opening here, it wouldn't work if we held the halberd otherwise. And he goes also behind my neck and pulls me forward. And from this pulling, I have to. From this pulling, you see, I automatically have to let him go. It doesn't work. I can't continue my action there. But what I can do is parrying. With the back end of my halberd and what I can do is I can go here, I step in and bring this on my left side. Maybe we show this from the other side. So I step in. Step in here, and now I go with my right foot behind his left leg, and with my back end, and go here on his shoulder and before his neck, and from here you can imagine this is a lever and I can throw him if I want. He doesn't like that, of course, and what he can do from this position is going on my stretch, right arm, on the elbow, which always is a good lever, and looks like that. So he leaves his Halberd with his left hand and goes under my elbow and pushes me upward. And this gives him the opportunity to grab his Halberd again, going for my head and then retreating without being hurt. Okay, so that's it for today. Vielen Dank, Fabian. And thank you for watching.